This is what Marcus Rashford's Rolls Royce Wraith sounds like straight piped. It's a V12 twin turbo with absolutely zero exhaust. Not only that, this side is looking okay, but it is finally driving. It still has the Mansory forged carbon bonnet, but this side is the issue, and we've still got a lot of structural damage to fix under there and the rear quarter as well. Now, I'm still debating whether I'm going to replace this whole rear quarter, which is going to be a big job because of all these spot welds down here as well, and then trying to work out how we're going to join it along there is going to be very difficult, and it's still got structural damage underneath there. Now, this Mansory interior, whether you like it or not, was £33,000 extra, and it is damaged. The airbag's gone off in the seat, and also the curtain airbag up here has also gone. But the best thing, now, it drives.